Ray Lewis's son Rashad has found himself a new home, the University of Maryland. The legendary NFL linebacker's son made the announcement that he would be taking his talents to the home of the Terrapins from Utah State, making the announcement on social media. Lewis will have to sit out for the 2017 season due to NCAA transferring rules. For more on this story, head to campusports.net.